remember why you're being dropped off on an abandoned cargo station in the middle of dead space. No surprise. 5 months of hypersleep can really screw with your memory. You live longer than a few minutes, I'll tell you what's going on. For now, just notice that you've been equipped with a titanium exoskeleton, and this place is populated only by a bunch of derelict robots looking for a fight. Don't disappoint them, or me, or your millions of viewers. Nicely done, number eight. But that armor drone was just the beginning. Don't blame me. The viewers are always looking for a bloodbath. Most of them are betting you won't live past the constructor. But I have faith in you. My name's Dratus, and I'm what you might call your handler. I own you, in fact. And let me tell you, you weren't cheap. Even if you are just an ex-space marine sentenced to death for a botched operation that got the rest of your squad killed. You claimed you were innocent, of course, that you were being railroaded to cover up the gross negligence of your superiors. And you know what? You're probably right. And I don't care. Your only hope now is to do as I say. You make good TV for the people watching at home, and if you survive, I'll set you free. It may not be the best deal going, but it's the only deal you've got. So far, so good, number eight. The viewers like it when it seems like you've got a fighting chance. But things are going to get ugly from here. You see, whenever you face the same model of a robot you've already beaten once, they remember it. They adapt. You'll need new techniques, and most importantly, new weapons. Look around on the flight deck, you might get lucky.